San Diego County, beautiful scenery, beautiful people, a boring military community between Los Angeles and Mexico. Yeah, right.
Me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine.
Welcome to San Diego County Park.
You look so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey?
I look forward to coming back.
Nowhere do you have this combination, diverse people, gorgeous beaches, rich history, 3 million people and growing, beautiful mountains, and a desert, all in one county.
This county park is awesome.
It's a beautiful day.
There are beaches and biotech, a bustling downtown full of nightlife, but to relax, get healthy, get happy, a County of San Diego park, preserve, or recreation center waits for you, no matter where you live. The County of San Diego's Parks and Recreation Department is 160 employees, 400 volunteers, more than 40 parks, 16 preserves, 14 campgrounds, 42 playgrounds, 8 historic sites, hundreds of miles of trails, 8 recreation centers, 29 athletic fields, 40,000 acres of possibilities open year-round. Then, October 2003, it happened. 3 major wildfires in the county burned simultaneously. Thousands of homes destroyed. More than 15,000 acres of county parkland wiped out. More than 20 parks damaged. What's happened since has been a rebirth. More than 100,000 work hours and millions of dollars has led to all but one site being reopened. Parks employees, hundreds of volunteers and partners met the challenge head on and prevailed. A 5-member board of supervisors leads the County of San Diego. Supervisors use an award-winning general management system and 3 strategic initiatives to run government. They are: take care of kids, protect the environment, and promote safe and livable communities. The County of San Diego's Department of Parks and Recreation follows these same initiatives to meet the needs of people who live here and visit here, our customers.
We love county parks, and so does Zachy.
When you talk county parks, it's tough not to talk.
It's funny.
Kids. Kids are the future, and the County of San Diego strives to make sure the future is not only bright, but healthy.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
What do we say about the Spring Valley Rec Club?
It's the bomb.
The County of San Diego has dozens of programs for small children to teenagers. Rec Club, Teen Advisory Board, the Outdoor Adventure Program are just some of the ways county parks have gone the extra step to help at-risk youth stay out of trouble and stay healthy.
It's like a second family to me.
Yo, what's up, Matt? Have you guys heard of the Rec Club?
It's like my favorite place to hang out because there's a lot of cool people here.
The County of San Diego realizes many childhood health and behavior problems lead to lifelong bad habits. Things like obesity, a lack of critical after-school activities, and delinquency.
You're pretty much right under it right now.
REI has partnered with the Department of Parks and Rec to promote National Trails Day.
We've teamed up with corporations, other county departments, community groups, and even a professional baseball team to help get kids active in sports.
Big improvement from what we had playing growing up.
I used to see the other ones on the other side, and when I seen these, I was ecstatic. I mean, they're beautiful fields.
They are beautiful fields.
They're well taken care of.
Parks and Rec, we love the field.
The County Parks Department also operates teen centers and community centers. These centers are in predominantly underserved and ethnically diverse areas. But it's not just teens who benefit. There are many preschool programs as well. The county of San Diego is about the size of Connecticut, 4,000 square miles. Every one of those square miles needs to be protected. A huge part of that is the Multiple Species Conservation Program, or MSCP. We implement MSCP as part of an overall goal of setting aside 172,000 acres of open space, balancing the need for development in a fast-growing urban area with the need to protect the environment. And that includes our watersheds, protecting runoff that eventually leads to the ocean. In many of our parks, when we mow, we mulch, reducing the need for chemical fertilizers. We use reclaimed water at some of our facilities, and aggressively work to plant new trees and take part in programs that help keep our miles of beaches clean.
Do beavers live in here?
Our national award-winning trails program gives recreational opportunities to bikers, hikers, and horse enthusiasts. We're expanding the system from 300 to eventually more than 1,000 miles of trails, with a diversity of trails that is second to none. A coastal walk, then up a mountain and into a desert through many jurisdictions. Ribbons of recreation and cooperation. Truly something for everyone.
Look how big this tree is. Isn't it beautiful?
Tours and talks that enthrall, enlighten, and educate young and old. For better environmental awareness leads to education and ultimately...
What kind of animals do you think are in this
camera?
Like
a deer, a deer.
To conservation.
Maybe when I get kids, I'll show my kids what we built right here.
The truth is, when they came back, they said that was the coolest thing about coming here today. They got to plant a tree.
Can I use that rake, please?
A well-maintained park, high-quality facilities, and recreational opportunities help make up safe and livable communities. A park is more than just some grass, trees, and open space. It's community, it's culture, it's history, it's exercise and healthy living, it's growing and learning.
Right here, bro.
Intergenerational programs, classes to learn your ABCs, learn to DJ, learn to jam.
Let's tap it out. Tap it up.
And learn to keep fit in your golden years.
I think it's very important as we get older, we lose our balance, we lose so much. And by keeping active, it just keeps you going.
County parks are also low-tech and high-tech at the same time. The County of San Diego has a self-designed, state-of-the-art online reservation system for campgrounds. A few clicks of the mouse and you're set. A weekend getaway for two, or an outing for the entire family in a couple of minutes sitting at your PC. County Parks and Recreation also has an award-winning GIS modeling system. The Dangerman model is a sophisticated planning tool that helps expand park and rec programs, improve neighborhoods, and stimulate the economy. Stimulating the bodies and minds of the disabled community is also a priority. Our project managers are trained in ADA certification, and our facilities reflect that. The County of San Diego Parks and Recreation Department has come a long way since the early days. Cultural and historical resources have been preserved. Playgrounds have been redesigned. New recreational opportunities, new programs, new possibilities. The technology is there. What hasn't changed is our commitment to people, our commitment to health, our commitment to fun. It's all about inclusion, building parks and programs to meet the needs of the community and special groups. We survey residents, we learn what they want, and we deliver. Our nonprofit partner, the San Diego County Park Society, has helped raise more than $5 million to support our parks and programs. In the future, there'll be hundreds of miles of new trails. We'll continue to hold special events that enhance the quality of life, build community, and establish the importance of parks and recreation. Green building techniques, environmentally friendly construction, sports fields specially designed for those with disabilities. The future of parks and recreation in San Diego County is all about good fun, good health, good living. We are the County of San Diego Department of Parks and Recreation, where having fun is natural.
We love San Diego County!